mom from Lisa.
Okay, now let's all stop for Grandpa.
You're not through, are you?
Mom.
This is the fruit cake.
The fruit cake?
Oh, this is the Hannah's. This is not just for me.
Oh.
No. Oh,
Dad, is that the camera on you?
Yep.
Who is this? Is Jim Hannah from Robert?
Jelly every year?
Bad, man.
Got a jelly belly.
Am I supposed to tear these up, Barbara?
Yeah, boy.
That's pretty paper. I ain't tear it up.
I've got flannel sheets.
Me from Laurie.
See, we have some of
their stuff. It's a one size fits all. How she is.
I love this.
One size fits all.
Who is it from?
It's
from Lindsay and Lisa.
Oh. What is it?
Totes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, is that what you got from Laurie and Jerry?
Totes.
Is that sheet set?
Totes.
And you too.
Thank you, Totes.
Oh, that's to both of us?
Yeah. Oh.
I may just wear those tonight.
I did.
Wear those tonight.
I'll keep your feet warm.
I may just wear those tonight, okay? Ruth and Robert.
Mom, you come sit here.
Well, I'll be in the way of the kids.
There. I
want to
be
the
front of the
camera.
Okay.
Ruth and Robert. A golf glove. A guy who worn a golf glove for 20 years.
Well, maybe
but I will now.
And it's just what you need.
And some hankies. Never need ironing, Barbara. That's a relief to you, isn't it?
They're so hard to iron, aren't they?
Evidently.
Oh, yes, you're going to get his out so I can iron it for tomorrow.
Jim Hannah from Barb. Must be my one and only wife.
I thought they were talking about the golf club. Who's this from?
Me. Barb.
Barb. Bob?
Barb.
What do you eat? One of my candies?
One of the bows are okay.
That's what Chad got his present from the secret pal.
With the bows on it. The bows are so pretty.
Four socks. Look at that.
From Mom?
What's that stuff? A Swiss knife. What's what I need? Another one to lose, I guess.
You do not lose that L.L. Bean knife.
Those are expensive.
Huh? Well, they have a catalog.
This is from the Dewhurst family.
The Dewhurst fam.
Oh, yeah. Awesome.
Herb gets a lot of his stuff from L.L. Bean.
Oh, really?
I love
catalog.
This. Who is this?
Catalog, please.
Who is this?
Man, good stuff. Don't
you
give it?
Mm-hmm.
I love it.
You want to read that article in today's business paper about it, Barbara? You'll enjoy that. Well, you know, we ordered some stuff from them. By golly, we had it in about 3 days.
Wow. Well, that's quick. Did you Federal Express it?
No.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, do they?
Federal Express it with no extra charge.
I like this one.
I didn't know that.
Well, there's silk underwear.
Dad, you
can
have the same taste as I did. Hey, that's to Dad, Mom, that blue box.
Well, maybe this is silk.
It's to Olive.
No, it's to Olive.
Oh.
Pretty.
From who?
Your parents?
Oh, a sweater.
Oh, I knew that
was. With a coffee logo.
let's see it.
I like sleeveless sweaters in Texas.
Well, that's what we thought.
No, I looked at the extra large. It
looks
huge.
Pretty. Well, I'm kind of huge, Mom.
No, I didn't think
did they have huge? Did they have size huge?
Next, we're going to wait for
to
Dad.
Jim from Barb. Well, I believe I'm just ready to
jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell.
Lindsay's just taking it and wadding it up anyway. Ball return.
You can do it in the house.
Okay, Dad, your turn.
Under the room table.
Because those kids always have
out. Here, wait, I got a cup over here.
Here, Dad, I'm holding it up.
I'm parking up from the fire.
Dad.
Okay.
You opened that one?
Did you get it? Okay.
Who's that from, Liz?
Katie's grandpa.
What do you do, Mom? Stack them on top?
Yeah.
What are you doing, Donna? I can't see you back there.
They're like little candles.
Dad, are you going to get me? Okay, you got me. Oh, cool, yours is blue.
And I got some body oil spray.
Hey, Hanny.
Smells good.
Hanny. Did you know who's
with
who?
Look at the posters, Robin.
Oh, you did?
And a cat.
Thank you. It's pretty.
And a pig.
Hold it up, Lens.
Wind pants.
Oh, those are nice, Don.
For my windy butt.
Got it, Dad?
Boy, that's pretty.
Yeah.
You can interchange them. Y'all can change the jackets if you want to.
Thank you, Mom. The Bot Company. Those are nice.
Thank you very much, Grandpa.
You're welcome.
Okay, Mom, can we all open this?
Who's that from?
Hey, fine lady.
It's probably rocks and sticks.
It really is.
Here, Jimmy, turn this
Thank you. Close up of your earring.
Mom.
What?
Look!
Annie.
Do I have to stick them up to the camera for you
no,
to see?
No, wait, I can't. To do what, Mom?
Here's my ears.
Just do it.
Yeah, Annie. Oh, come on. We will go tomorrow and you
oh,
will pierce
no.
your ears.
No, I have a price in my ears. It's so hard.
Mom, baloney.
Do they fit, Lance?
Yeah. Ah!
Just kidding.
Scoot back a little bit because I can't see your whole bod. Well, I'm mad that Chad's shirt got a hole in it.
Huh?
Had a button torn off of it.
Chad's?
Yes, it makes me so mad.
Are you
gonna
have to take it back?
Yeah. Probably.
Pretty, pretty.
Hi, this is Gina Frizzo, traffic manager at K-Lo, wishing you and yours a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Okay, Mom! Wait just a second, let me get mine. Here, Mom, do I have to try on this?
Well, if you want to.
Where did it go?
What are you looking for?
Okay, Mom, you can stop doing the video now.
No, Lisa's showing me. Scoot back.
How do you like?
Let your heart be light.
Mom.
Okay, ah, that's
Mom.
Good, Mom.
Let me see your earrings.
That's
yours?
Yes.
Big, isn't it?
Well, she's trying it on.
She's trying it on.
Mom,
here, Dad, let me see your sweater. Daddy. Your sweater.
My sweater?
Yeah, I'm zooming in on your logo there.
Next year, all our
don't put the camera on me.
Mom, I'm so mad about Chad. Limited skirt with that shirt.
See, it's really short, so no one freaked out.
Well, go so I can see it better. Don't move.
Got to dive for those. Who that was? I had a feeling.
Thank you.
Lindsay, what was the score?
Like 19-8.
Way to be, Lynn. Way to be ready.
I got that. Nice try, Jamie.
Pop it over.
Both pictures. I'm just now filming Lindsay right here. See, she got the ball.
When
that's why.
When you're on a wide angle, the tight and wide up there does not work.
Hey, what was that? I saw. I'm filming where the ball goes. I can see where the ball goes better. Can I finish recording?
Mm-hmm.
What do I do?
Push that button.
I'm recording. Lucy, I got her again. Hitting it. Looking into your own little spot, you know? It's hard to keep up with him.
Good one. Do it again. Good one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, hi.
how scary. I was just thinking about all those people who helped building the railroad across the United States. Their work was difficult and very dangerous, and they knew it. Supplies were scarce, and life in the wilderness is hard, but they kept at it.